Hey guys, Ray Jam. So once again, daily vlogger, living with conditions, and once again, I'm also vegan. Yesterday we were in the living room cleaning, so today we're in the kitchen because I need food. I need bread, so I'm gonna do the bread first because it takes a while for it to rise and stuff. But again, I've been up since. I can tell you in a minute. That's what my community tab is for. So yeah, I've been up for 2 hours, and all that I've done is, like, literally just talk to family. They're busy, so I'm gonna do laundry tomorrow instead, so that's why I'm in the kitchen. And then, yeah, so like I said, I still have family visiting, so I don't know when I'm gonna meet up with them. Hoping Wednesday, because I don't have money. But we'll see. So yeah, I've only had one cup of coffee. I put away a few dishes. And, yeah, so, this is what we're gonna be making. I'm trying out a recipe for air fryer bread. So, where is it now? It's under my community tab. So this is the air fried Italian bread. So since you gotta wait for it to rise, that's why I'm gonna do that first. And then we'll wipe down the counters, put away the dishes, stuff like that. Cause I clean when I'm in the kitchen as well. And yeah, so this is the bread that we're making. And I forgot my computer. Probably gonna be easier to instead of going back and forth from the video to this, probably better to have my computer in here. So I'm gonna bring that in over here, but I'm gonna play some music. And since today is Sunday, I'm gonna play my Christian music because I haven't played that in a while. And I'll go grab my laptop. I'm gonna have my second cup of coffee. Like I said, I'm still waking up. Bud's here. If he meows, like I said, it's because he wants attention, but I can't always give him attention, so that's why he's always meowing. But whenever I go to the washroom, I play with him. He has cat TV on, stuff like that, so. Oh, where's my playlist now? See, and then he walks away. He's fine, he's fine. So I'm gonna play my Christian music for you guys. It's Sunday today. Well, then I'm going to grab my laptop. I'm going to put the microwave on so I can warm up my coffee. I'll probably have you guys on the oven for now. Because, yeah, like I said, literally all that I did was just put away some dishes and wash the cutlery. Because I've been using forks as a knife. Because and I haven't been. So, yeah, I really had to do that. So once again, this is, that is slanted. This is volume up, volume down, smoke break. I usually film for 32 minutes. And this is why I'm cooking, then I just continue on, and you guys will know by that. So I am going to warm up some water first. So hopefully this bread recipe works, because I've never actually done it before. And I've been wanting to experiment with the air fryer, see if it's any better than in the oven. Technically, it's just as much work as it is than just doing regular bread from scratch. So it's like, except for the cooking time is a little lower, and I gotta make Instant Pot. Pasta and a bunch of other stuff, so we'll see how much we could get done before live at 9 o'clock. So like I said, I'm going to be taking smoke breaks in between, but I really need some food. So, and then I'll show you guys everything that I make at the end, as usual, including what I made yesterday. So I'm going to put the music on, so volume down if you don't want the noise, but some people like it. I don't know why, but okay, so this is part one. So volume down.
Oh. Thank you. is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand.
In Christ alone, who took on flesh, promise of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save.
Thank you. But now I see.